Hey, what is up, guys? MCG, and let me just give you a little bit of backstory again. This is a longer video, and I do want to apologize for that, but it is really good. The game is really good, so if you guys haven't seen this game or ever played it before, make sure you continue watching the series, and if you really do like the game, go ahead and buy it. But I am sorry for the longer video. I know it's like 51 minutes and stuff, but it's a good game, it's a good clip, and make sure you watch it all, guys. Peace out. Enjoy the video. Yo, what is up, guys? MCG here. Can you shut the fuck up? I'm trying to do my intro to YouTube. Yo, what is up, guys? MCG here, Mint Condition Gaming, with episode 2, or part 2, of Wolfenstein the Old Blood. And you saw this cell chamber in the prologue as a sneak peek. So let's go ahead and get this done. Now, I already know a little bit about what I'm supposed to do here, and I know there's a collectible right there, because it's right there. So I'm going to just go ahead and grab this. Are you kidding me? So I got Lottie's letter, and I got to talk to this dude, so let's just go talk to him. Now he's gonna tell me is this story before he dies, and oh god, I'm next, guys. All right, so here's what we're supposed to do next. Right there, it's gonna break. So here's the pipe that we get, which is actually an amazing weapon. I actually love this pipe because you can do so much with it. You can climb walls, do this with it, do that with it. You can do this, do that. You can actually put the pipe together and make do that with it. Kind of protect yourself. So, I mean, that's always pretty cool. Let's climb this wall. Now this mission I pretty much hated. This is a mission I really hated. I hated this mission by so much. Let's grab this real quick. Grab a can of beans. Now that guy's gonna be coming back. So, let's just shut him down real quick. Shut you down. Where is he at? So he's dead. Let's just take this. And, do. We're gonna have to actually not be it. We're not gonna be able to use that, I don't think, because we have this I have to do. Yep, of course, have to use the pipe to open this door. Oh god. Can he make it all the way down here? Yes, he can. Let's take this guy out really fast. And this guy can't do nothing about it. Now I have a giant machine gun, the same thing that dude has. Oh shit. Hello. Hello. Now I could attempt to shoot him and just blow him up, but we're gonna try not to do that because there's only him here. So maybe we can get this done now. Oh no. Can we get it? Yes, we can. Yes, we can, boys. Get rid of that. Run over to this dude. Take him down. Alright. So let's just search around here for a second. What if I... Can I fall down there? Oh, that'd suck if I could. So I'm not seeing anything too special here. Except for the giant machine guns and bodies laying on the ground. Oh, what did we find? So let's just go ahead and take that just cause. And let's get this door down. Let's get in here. Alright. Oh, this is the one. Alright, always check the ceiling on this mission. Because you never know if they can get through here. Which they cannot. They can, the super soldier people, they cannot get through to right here. So let's go ahead. 80 health. I'm actually going to save that. I'm going to leave that here because I have a feeling that I'm going to have to run back and probably get it. Oh, shit. Oh, it's the cameras. I don't think it saw me. Alright, so let's go ahead and... Oh, that's why it wanted me to have it. Yeah, that's why. That'd be why. Come on, bitch. Oh, and because there's a mass amount of fucking guards. Oh no, that's just the guy shooting at me. Okay. So let's just go here. Check the ceiling. Oh, and he can make it all the way back here. Does he see me? Hope he doesn't. I wonder where the dude is that is on this cable. Pick this stuff up. The guy on this cable seems to be coming by. Hope to God he doesn't see me. Just crouch or go prone. Get as low as we can. Some of these are puzzling. They're like really challenging. Alright, where is the guy? Oh shit, he's right there. I didn't even notice. Now we are going to have to wait. Oh shit. Who the fuck saw me? Oh my god. Apparently all of them. Oh my god. I hate this. Alright. Okay. Oh no. Do I have to eat that? Can I eat that dog food? Oh, is he coming this way? Fuck yes, of course he is. Oh, here we go. We got some health. I don't think he can get back into here. That's about as far as you can go, buddy. I can eat the dog food. Four health. May as well just do it, right? Alright, so let's wait for this guy to get out of there. Let's go ahead and kill this dude right here. Drain his power. Alright, go. Take this dude out. Take this out while I can. Take this one down. Oh god. God damn it. Yep, now he's gonna be coming and looking for me. But it sucks to be him because he's stuck on that rail. But there are two guys. One's right there. Oh shit. Oh yes. All right, so let's. Oh, fucking son of a bitch. You know what? Oh, Jesus Christ. Eh, I'm a huge idiot for trying that. I didn't realize there was three of them. There we go. We got one. We got one. Okay. Okay, so we got one. Oh shit, 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 shit. I am actually really low on health. So I really don't want to be trying to. That looks like a health, but no, that's armor. That's armor next to that machine gun. Cameras or lights. So just jump up like right here. Get some of that armor. I should be good. I should just be able to use the pipe now. Is that guy's, he's gonna walk back around. He's gonna go over there. Shit. If he didn't see me. Fucking lights. Yeah, see, he's going over there and he'll pause for a second over there and wait. Alright, so let's just get this guy down. Fuck you. I heard some kind of door open. Oh, yeah, there's. Whoa, yeah, I forgot. When they explode, they drop a shit ton of armor. Now, you know, let's just collect it. Because I have a feeling we're probably gonna need it. Let's run back over here before he sees us. Where is he at right now? That's where we want to. Okay, he's right there. Oh, he fucking saw me too. You know what? You stupid hoe. Stupid street hoe. He's not even shooting back. So we got really lucky on here. We don't want that. Alright, so we got maxed out armor now. So let's look around for some, I don't really need to do this, but I'm gonna do it and see what it does. Let's see what it does. It just shuts down the generator that the dude's already dead. Okay, so, looking for, collectibles and stuff now. Oh yeah, now I remember what that noise is. It's the generator turning back on. There's 20 health. That's good. That's good. We needed that. So let's go ahead and just kill the power here. You know what? Oh no, that isn't. Okay, I thought that 40, the 40 over there looked like a 10. That was pretty weird. Oh yeah, I know. Oh yeah, I know this. This is too easy. Oh, I have maxed out armor. I'm an idiot. Little things like that are all over the game. Oh yeah, you have to. Ugh, really, that took three health. Okay, so those people are talking. So let's grab that. Just make sure there's nothing under these stairs, no collectibles or anything. Oh, here we go. Here's another one. I don't think they're really looking at me. So I think we'll be safe. Let's go ahead and eat these. Oh, I should have saved those. Should have saved those because I don't have a weapon. Well, I have a pipe, but. Alright, maybe I'm not supposed to go that way. Oh, wait a second. That. That means something. There. I don't think I can climb this wall, can I? Shit. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Go ahead and climb up. Oh, whoa. What the fuck? That is way too futuristic for 1946. Oh, here we go. We got some gold. We got some gold. Wonder what happens if. So, pretty much, guys, we're just gonna run through here. Sorry for that little cut. You miss, like, two fucking panels of shit. Forgot about that guy. We're gonna need our pipe like this. Alright, yeah. Oh my fuck. Oh my Jesus. Ooh. That sucks balls. Why, hello. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Come on, come on. Yeah. Alright, get this out of here. We don't need that anymore. Oh, that's not a breakable crate. Okay, so pick up. I didn't even lose any health because, oh yeah, I had 100% armor. Let's just grab some of this armor. I'm maxed out now. So, and nothing in there. Wow, let me guess this. This either shuts down the door or this shuts down the robot people. It doesn't, it shuts down the robot people. Figures. Wait, 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 wait. This shuts down the door. So let's just break through here. Alright. And there's dogs gonna be right through here. I see another gold collectible. Oh, yes. I remember this very clearly. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. This is. Wait. Okay, hold on. I have played this game before, guys. But. I think there's like. Let's keep going. You don't get a machine gun. Yeah, we're gonna have to. Now there's like dogs and all that. Like, yeah, there's one like right there. Can I stealth kill the dogs? I don't know. There's a big dude right there, so I really don't want to attract it. Okay. Okay, stealth killed. I jump in here. Oh yeah, here's the. Okay, so let's just run. Okay, so. There's no way to actually take that dude out. So Wally's down there. Let's just go ahead and pull the plug on this. Sorry, but sorry, door. We're just gonna have to take you off of life support. Sorry. All right, let's get through here before that robot gets on to us. Okay, we're good. Huh? Oh, that generator shut down all everything over here. I don't want to do that yet. Sometimes the games hide these little things in there. So let's turn on the power. I don't know why I can't break this one. That's dumb. Let's press the button. Oh, we pressed the red button. The world's going to explode now. Oh, no, wait. No, I changed my mind. I wanted the. Damn it. I should have grabbed that machine gun while I could. I'm an idiot. Alright, I forget what way you go out. Oh, I know what way it is. We're gonna need this. We want to hope. Okay, he's not looking, so. Oh God. Yep, well, guess what, buddy? You're dead. No more life support. Oh shit. So you wanna fuck with me, huh? So you wanna fuck with me? Oops. Don't want that. There's some of that. All right. Oh, oops. All right, so let's just shut this door down. Take you off of life support. No more life support. Oh, Jesus. That kind of scared me. All right, here's the map. So we have our map updated. Oh, Jesus. Oh, sucks to be that guy. Wait, was that Wesley? Oh God, if that was Wesley, I kind of feel sad for saying that now. Oh, here it is. All right. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I remember. Okay. I thought you could do it without holding in the triggers, but you do have to hold in the trigger. So that's what, oh, that's the place I just came from. All right, so there's a dog there. We can't stealth kill it, like jump down and kill it, can we? I don't think we can. I think we're gonna have to do this. I think we're just gonna have to ba-bam over the head. I don't think that's Wesley. Doesn't look like it. Oh shit. Yeah, everyone's gonna say that, wow, you killed a dog. But yeah, well, look at this fucking dog. It's not even, I can't say human, it's not even doggish anymore. All right, so let's break this open. I don't know if I want to jump down there yet. I know there's some more stuff I could get. Yep. Figures. C. We skipped B, but that's okay. I'm scared there's like no way to get back up. Well, I'm not scared. I don't want to jump down there and then there's no way to get back up to explore the rest because I love like just exploring the whole map. I pick whole map clean. think right here is you gotta go anyway. Yeah. Let's just, I don't know, let's just run around here for a second. So here's A. Here's B. So C is right here. Right? Well, they even have fucking these things in their tunnels. That's weird. Here's C. That's another one that's closed. Okay, so where am I going? Gold. Got some more gold. Where am I going here? This way. Oh shit, wait. Okay, I thought I was gonna fall. Alright, so I know I'm gonna need these to climb a wall, but let's just look around for a sec. Oh. Oh no, I don't. Oh, use this. That works a whole lot better. Hey, come on, I want that piece to fall. Make sure I got the whole wall broken. Okay, now we need these. Germans were really advanced in 1946. Jesus Christ, they had flying machines and all that. How'd they not win the war? Oh shit. Alright, more big people. Like, just more of them. I hate that. So let's just climb up. Let's take this dog out. Can already see if I have more well, okay. This dog is spreading its legs. I can already see if I had, like, a lot of subscribers, people in the comments would be like, oh my god, you killed a dog. Well, that dog was very ugly. Some more gold. This is always appreciated for collectibles. Alright, what's this way? Have a max amount of armor, so that's good. I think this one should take me up. Yeah, here we go, this takes me up. Let's just kill you real quick, take you off of life support. No more life support. He's gone. Breaking boxes. Breaking the boxes. Gotta love breaking boxes. Alright, so just go through here. Sounds like some more people are being fed to the dogs, I guess. Yep, another fucking fall. I hate these. And they don't put any health down here, do they? They don't put any fucking health. Not even in a toilet. A toilet? What the? Did someone just have like a fucking period that looks like blood? Okay, so there's a guy there. This is a prisoner. There's a lot of like.
Tell me about the secret. What does Helga know? Sorry, old man. You mistake me for someone else.
All right, well, that guy's crazy. Let's just get through here real quick. All right. Alright, so there's a lot of crazy ass people here. Not going that way yet. I thought you could talk to another one of these guys, but maybe not. Whoa. Alright, guess not. Oh, another fall. This time they put health down there, but like literally you don't need health now because what is this? Oh my god. Wait, what did I? Oh my god. Aha. What is this? I never found this. I've never found this. I didn't find this in the first one. This is so funny. Hold on. This is cool. Oh. This is funny. This is really cool, guys. Close the map. Wait. Is that a picture of Hitler? It's a picture of Hitler. Oh, this is funny. So I have no clue where I am actually. I've never done this before. Hey, I took off my suppressor, it's still suppressed. Who is this guy? Is that like Jaeger or something? Wait, I don't remember this door being here. I'm just running around shooting people now. A lot of those around here. So let's grab that. Am I already going here? Yeah. So I guess let's go this way. Well, this is actually funny. I've never seen this here before. I want to go this way, kind of. One thing I wish on this game is if you could equip the suppressor on multiple guns. This is cool. I gotta admit, who the people that made this game? This is actually really cool. Old Silver, wait, I got Silver now. I didn't know Silver was even in the game. This must be the only way to get it. That looks like gold or food right there. What happens if I shoot those? Okay. This is like a kitchen. I never picked up this. What's this? Oh, maxed out. Okay. So let's just keep going around. This is actually really fun. Oh, I'm hearing a dog. This looks like a loot room almost, kind of, because, like, look. Yeah, see, old silver. There's like a crap ton of it just laying around. Like, wow. Oh, wait, these barrels, can I break them? No, 2D. Dog food. More just regular food. Old silver food. Silver food. So where do you go from here? I mean, where would you go from here? How do you get out of this? All right, so this is a bathroom. So I know the way back. Oh, but there's also, okay, so that wall's blue. Maybe that means, like, that's where you have to go next. Yeah. Whoa, alright, cool. Whoa, I'm getting shot at. Okay. No, we don't need any more of that. Let's go through here. Okay, so these are all wood walls. So let's go left. Let's go left and just see what's... Alright, so it looks like we're just gonna keep going left. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ, that guy takes a lot. What am I being shot at? Oh. I feel like I've already been here. I feel like I went the wrong way. No. I should probably pick some of that up. That looks kind of like an exit right there. Oh shit, I thought that would kill him. Some more silver, some ammunition. This is pretty fun. Alright, so this kind of looks like an exit, but it's locked, so... Oh, I thought that was a guy. These are all dressed in, like, that tannish orange color now. I think out of the whole game, this is the most pistol ammo I've ever had. Is because, like, you wouldn't believe it. In this game... Use the pistol as least as possible. Like, try, if you're gonna do stealth, definitely use, like, the knife. Only use a pistol if you absolutely have to, because, like, you will run out of ammo on it so quickly. Like, it's not even funny. The ammo on the pistol just goes away way too fast. Okay, so there's a door over here. Oh, shit. Okay, you can melee. Oh, there's a key. Alright, so I'm assuming this is the way to get out, but I kind of want to explore the rest back there, because this is actually really fun. Kind of want to go back that way. But this is... The episode needs to end soon, because I don't want to make the fucking... I don't want to make episode 2 two parts. I mean, I probably will have to, but... Oh, Jesus Christ. Jeez. Alright, so that looks like an elevator. I'm gonna assume it is. Time to leave. That was actually really fun, guys. Where am I at? Okay, I'm still. Oh, I can go back to it. I can go back to it. That's actually really cool. That is really cool. How's this guy doing? Can't talk to him. How about this dude over here? Can I talk to him? No, he's praying. Looks like he's praying. There's Jaeger. Oh, that was Wesley too. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, I can stab back. I didn't realize I could stab back. I thought I was gonna die right there. Ha, I didn't even lose any health. Only lost armor. Haha, deal with it, bitch. Alright, don't worry, Wesley. I'm coming. I'm coming. I saw them. They're taking them away, so almost there, man. Almost there, mate. Overcharge. Oh, God. Okay. That is a big step up. I have no clue how to take that down. You fucking think? So let's come over here. Let's pick up some of this. Alright, so let's just open this. And I like the knife a little bit better. Oh, God. Oh my God. Oh shit. Oh. Talk about a fucking jump scare, guys. I felt my fucking heart just like leave my body for a second and just say, well, fuck you. Goodbye. Oh fuck. I thought it was just gonna be one of those big people again, not the fucking dog. Fuck this shit. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. I'm out. Oh shit. I got hit. I got hit. Go, go, go. Oh man. Shit was crazy. Oh man. I hate fucking commanders. I hate that. Okay, so both the signals are behind me. So let's just grab this armor. 80 health. I'll come back for that because I have a feeling I'm probably going to need it. And there's one officer right here. And we can go ahead and take out. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Now see, guys, this is the part where you have to be extremely fucking careful with how you're gonna use this gun. Because it will run out so fast, it's not even funny. We're gonna try to take out this other officer. I see him. I see him too. Alright, let's get close. Oh no. We can't jump that. Shit. And I don't want to shoot him from here because it'll startle him if I don't kill him. And then he'll call for backup. This game is strategic. Oh shit. So, oh, we got a crap ton more pistol ammo now. Doesn't mean. Okay. He's. Oh, come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, switch weapons, switch weapons. No! Why would you switch to that? I didn't want the backup to be called. Because I am already bad at the game. But, let's go take this guy out. Are you fucking serious? That guy's dead. Alright guys, well I ran out of ammo killing those last two people, my recorder stopped again. I'm sorry, I have crappy software, I know. Let's just get this guy. Oh yes. Now, where is... I don't want to detach it because I want it to stay there because I may have to take this boat. I don't remember. No power. No power. Okay, well let's get power. Oh yeah, this is a very dangerous place to stand if someone just decided to shoot that. So there's health back here, come back for it. You know what, just take it, just take it. Just take it and go. We're almost at the officer. Oh, wow. Oh. Alright, so he's dead. Means no more backup can come. Oh, there we go. We got grenades. We got grenades. Throw a grenade out there. Grenades are another thing that you never get. Grenades, throwing knives, and pistol ammo. Oh yeah, I got the new weapon. Alright, come on. Oh, I thought it would come to me. Got another weapon. This weapon's actually really good. Alright, you know, I don't care. Let's just jump down here. Oh, shit. I didn't realize people were gonna come after me. Again. Go, 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 go. Go! I'm coming for you, Wesley. Drones. How do they even get those in fucking 1946? They didn't, but how would they? Yeah, getting shot from behind, but... okay, I guess. Try to blow up the thing. Oh, it didn't even hurt them. That's gay. Oh, what? Oh, shit. I could detach this and then look all around, but that wouldn't help me because then it has limited ammo when you detach it. Woo. All right. See, now I have only 250 bullets. Alright guys, well that was the end of this level. So here's a sneak peek at the next one. Closes the doors. Water lowers. A little rat saying hi opens the other doors. So that's the end of the level, guys. And I know these episodes are going to be really long, but hope you guys enjoyed. And make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more. And excuse me. I'll see you later, bros.